What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Sheva!
Okay. Take this!
Go!
Okay.
Take it!
Roger!
You grab it!
Roger! Okay, get this thing moving.
Come on!
Okay.
Sheva.
Roger. Here I go. Keep your eyes open.
Come on!
Forget it!
I need ammo!
Take this!
Come on!
I can't right now!
Come on!
Okay!
I need ammo.
Use this!
You grab it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Something's stopping it.
Got him!
Give me a grenade.
Use this! Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building. Activate the elevator for me.
Hold on! I'll check things out.
Sheva.
Okay. I'll activate the elevator for you. Activate the elevator for me.
Sheva!
Roger!
I'll activate the elevator for you.
Where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Oh,
now. Let's finish this once and for all. I think the odds are fair. 2-on-2. Right, Jill.
Seven minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
More of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
If we could remove that device on her chest. She may return to normal.
All right. Then that's what we're gonna do. Jill, what are you doing? Jill, answer me! Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Jill, answer me! Jill. Jill.
right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this.